excited and happy to be here today. These students are all eighth graders at Oley Valley, and they sort of formed their quintet themselves in the beginning of the year because they wanted to play something for a Junior National Honor Society. And they just sort of got together and learned a piece, and we'll be playing, it's the Rose Material we're playing later today. But these students are all among the first groups that I started when I was started teaching. I started them all on their instruments when they were in third grade. So it's sort of especially a treat for me to see how they're maturing and growing as wonderful musicians. So I hope you enjoy the program. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. next piece, for anyone who's never heard about a Shokin farewell, is from, actually written for the PBS miniseries, The Civil War. It was written by a man named Jay Unger, and a Shokin is actually a music camp that was in somewhere in New England, and he wrote it as part of that music camp. And when PBS aired the series, some people called in asking, what is that song? You know, what folk song is it based on? And it's not, it's actually just written for this music camp in New England, but it's so reminiscent of the folk tunes of the Civil War time period that it's appropriate for the miniseries. So here's a Shokin farewell.